Okay, today is week 3 at the Lucas family farm for these meat birds. I have moved them to the tractor today. All 53 are still doing very well, gaining weight. They have eaten 150 so pounds of food in their 3 weeks of life here on the farm. I have kind of went with the chicken tractor, has PVC pipe top. The PVC pipe is only screwed together at the top in case I do have a broken beam. When the pipes break, it's easy enough to replace. Using a bell waterer. Typical PVC pipe hung on chains. The outside, since we do have a lot of fox, raccoons, type of animals, all types of predators here on the mountain. I have my electric fence charger hooked up to a wire that runs all the way around the chicken tractor right off the ground, the yellow insulators, across the back. Their 5 gallon water bucket hangs here, feeding the bell waterer, which I find it works really well. The wheel system here, the wheel extended on 2x4s, lifting up the tractor, extending the brace bar over so I can move the tractor every morning. Have the heavy duty, tarp on it. It's supposed to last 3 to 5 years. But I also ran some heavy wire over the top in 3 places. Nailed it in. So it'd give more strength to the tarp. No flapping. Chicken wire on the top. And mesh wire around the bottom, all the way around and the door. But otherwise, these little guys look like they're happy as can be today, being on their first day of grass and fresh air. Just happy, happy. Some of them already started going at the grass. They'll stay in this spot for 2 days and then they'll start being moved every day thereafter. Which definitely made it a lot cooler in the chicken coop. Is they were bringing the temperature up in there. It was staying around 80 degrees. There's our big boy, Obi-Wan. One of my egg layers here. There's some more coming out. See what all the excitement's about. Obi-Wan, say hi. He's camera shy. But otherwise, stay tuned to some more videos on how these meat birds, broilers, jumbo Cornish crosses I got from Meyers Hatchery are doing. Strong birds. Very healthy when I got them. I lost 2 out of my 55 due to shipping, but otherwise 53 of them are doing really well. And using that bell water, happy, happy, happy. So, like I said, like and subscribe, Lucas Family Farm, and we'll keep you updated with more videos.